a troubling agenda revealed. Certain Western media outlets are publishing content in line with propaganda from a tyrannical regime, the Chinese Communist Party, at least when it comes to a major human rights violation committed against practitioners of the Falun Gong spiritual movement inside China.
And at the center of that problem, really, unfortunately, is the paper of record, the New York Times.